What is your name and how old are you? My name is ARMIN VAN AS and I'm 20 years old. Where were you born and where do you live? I was born in Cape Town, South Africa, and that is where I still live today. What positions do you play in football? I've been training and conditioning myself to play tight end. What would a normal breakfast for you look like? That would be 3 pieces of Weet-Bix. That's a porridge, 2 eggs, a banana, apple, yogurt and a glass of milk. What is your favorite dessert? That would be my mother's peppermint crisp cake. What is your favorite takeout meal? A Whopper meal from Burger King. Do you have any hidden talents? I can play cards really well, especially blackjack. I have a great memory and I can throw a football ball about 60 yards. Do you have a favorite football team to follow? My favorite football team is the New England Patriots. Do you have a favorite football player to follow? That would be Rob Gronkowski, tight end, currently for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Do you have a favorite football moment in your life so far? Yes, I actually have 2. The first one is the Gronk stiff-arming Troy Parker in the 2018 AFC Championship game. And the second one is Malcolm Butler's Super Bowl winning interception in Super Bowl 49. Do you model your own game after any other football players? Yes, I try to model my game after Gronk's game. He was a great blocker and I'm currently working on being a stud blocker and a reliable blocker. I also know the route tree very well and he can run his routes pretty well and crisp, and that is what I'm working towards. What is your best squat and bench press? My best squat is 310 pounds and my best bench press is 240 pounds. You in primary school, what sort of a classmate are you? I was a dedicated worker with high academic standards. I competed in multiple sports and my leadership qualities often led to me being elected as class leader. What is your best 40, vertical and broad jump if recorded? My best 40 is 4.6 flat. My best vertical is 35 inches and my best broad jump is 10 feet. How many days a week do you normally train for football and what sort of training would you normally do? I gym 6 days a week. I do catches 7 days a week. I do routes 5 days a week and I also have a workout program from Billy McMullen that I follow several days a week. What qualities do you bring to a team apart from your physical attributes? I perform excellent under pressure, I remember plays perfectly, I can read defenses and I can motivate my teammates when the morale is down, and I also motivate them generally. What advice would you give to a kid coming through wanting to do what you want to do? Be prepared to work hard every day. Know that you will face and encounter doubters, and what is important is that you take their comments and let it motivate you rather than it getting you down. And be prepared to make the most of the opportunities when they come along, and if they don't come along, you must go out and create them. What motivates you the most about becoming a pro football player? football players are considered as some of the best athletes in the world, and I want to be able to compare myself with them. I'm a natural competitor, and football is the ultimate competitive sport. I like to impose my will on my opponents, and I can't wait to take to the field and start taking some names. If any prospective coaches were listening, what would you want to tell them? You are adding a competitor to your roster. I once continued a single round of card game for 40 minutes because I did not accept the loss. You would never have to tell me to step up my game or to improve my fitness. And I'm an every down type of player, and my fitness and abilities will allow me to do this. Will you become a professional football player? No doubt. I've been working for this so long, and I've been dreaming of this, and this is what I want to do. Yeah.